You're so socially challenged. I feel sorry for you.